On the Johnson family, who lost a daughter and their home in a tragic explosion. Family members say 19-year-old Katie Johnson has now been upgraded from critical to serious condition at the ECMC burn unit. She's been there since the explosion killed her sister Sarah and destroyed the family's home in Wilson last month.